crimp.
Get the time.
Get that bone, get it so it doesn't come apart in the fryer. And I got some oil at 350 here.
You're almost faster than the food truck on my
car. Yeah, not bad. And you carefully dip it into that hot oil. And guess what? You make a big batch of these, throw it in the oven the next day, and the day after that, it crisps right up. It's cooked up just like it came out of the fryer.